Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Let's Play Legend of Grimrock 2. Now loading. There we go. Where the hell actually were we? I think we explored the underground. And actually there's something above. I could go above and what happened? I was stuck here with the fireballs and I was stuck here with the tombs. And here I found the secret area. And I was also stuck here. There was like this teleporter thing and I would catch the teleporter, but this would be blocked, and that would be blocked, and if you fall, you're just here. So yeah, I explored this as well, this new secret area. Well, not secret, you just fall through there, and this was always closed, regardless of what I did this here. So I think I concluded that I was stuck and that I was gonna check this part probably, so I guess let's do that. The fancy weapon thingy. Here for me. Now, where is the other? This is a shield, but I don't need it anymore. So that's where we want to go. And the way through it is through here. Go up, and there is this thing here. Guardian of the bridge, wake me up. So yeah, I need to throw something there, I guess. Do I have stones? I don't have any stones. How the hell can I have no stones? Well, I'll throw like an arrow. Can I throw an arrow at him? How the hell do I have no stones? Oh, I was using them in the floor to do stuff. Okay, let's try an arrow. Nope. That also didn't work, but I will get that back. Anything else I should? Nope. So, about if I throw you some food. Nope. What about if I throw you a fireball? Which I don't have the spell for. What about if I shoot you? Jammed. Wait. Jammed again? Come on. Oh, it already opened, okay. So I don't know which one it was, but I did something that opened it. I was hearing this weird sound, I was thinking, oh, that sounds like one of those bridges. And lo and behold, indeed, it was. This one is closed, I guess it will open eventually. Once I do all this thing, that's probably the way out, I guess. I also have this gold key, which I could use. Meditation spire, okay. And I can't open it. Hmm. Okay, the only way through. So the spell ready. I heard something. There it is. It's something. I don't know what it is, but it's something. Oh shit, I didn't want to fall. Okay, there are stairs here. It's fine, I guess. This is where I came from. So this appears to be a dead end. Unless that thing is openable. Which it is. Sounds. I'd get cornered here. That doesn't look good. Skyway. The plates are never really good. I can't go up, so I guess I have to go through here. Save. Salted sausage. Okay. 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 Well, I found the thing that was preventing this from closing. But I think I will need to put some stuff down there to get across. Can I drop stuff from here? Because I'm assuming that this will close again once I'm down here. Yeah. So I need to put all the things on the right places, and only then can I skywalk, or whatever that was called. Let's explore this first, and then go back for the puzzle. There's something here. I don't want to use these things. I don't want to use the ammo just yet, so... But at the same time, I don't have any rocks to throw, so... I don't know. I guess I should use the ammo, because otherwise what's the point of having it? That goes up. Sausage. Still. Oh, there's a lever here. Let's fight the thingy. Oh, it opened the other way. Oh, okay. I guess that's fine. So I can go there, see if I can kill him or not. If I can't kill him, this is gonna be tough. I probably need a snowball against him. Where are you? There you go. Holy shit. Miss. Let's try this instead. damage. Okay, you're right in front of it. That was it. That wasn't so bad. Thought he was a bit stronger than that. Let's rest a little bit. Should be good enough. And now we can find something here. School of Fireball. About time I got it. And the wrong key. Fireball. Just do this. And Fizzle. Why needs Fire Magic 3 and Air Magic 1. Okay, which I obviously don't have. Okay, an almost empty sack with a platoon. Whatever the hell you want that for. Yeah, whatever. I can start this stuff. Yeah, this is also done. I don't actually need to carry it around. It actually weighs. I'm gonna leave it here. It don't belong here, but, well, who cares. This I should probably stick with me in case I need to hot swap or something. Heavy armor. I'm waiting. Opportunity to use it. Some food. I guess I can put some food here. There's a couple here. Okay. Key. This is the gold key. I can also use it to access stuff. This is the notes from the other guy. And yeah, this looks good. You'll need the healing potion, not me. Okay, we're good. So we got a key. And now we can go back and try to do that challenge thing there. Is it through here? No, this is closed. And there was no keys here, right? No keyhole, no keyhole. Temptation spirit, no keyhole. Okay, I will need to drop things here. This is gonna be interesting. Let's see if we can drop. If we can just drop, then it will be easy. Otherwise, it will be not so easy. We can just drop. Okay, that's good. I guess I'll use this element thingies. Hope I'll pick them up again later. Tempted to use the cannonballs, but I don't know if they're actually, you know, useful. Just eat this because I'm getting hungry. Okay, and now we are here, which is a dead end. Nice. Oh, I see. I see what you did there. Key slot for the key we just picked up. Okay. I will get this torch. I will save. Probably eat something. This one as well. There was a spirit over there. It's locked. Oh no, it's a crystal, okay. I think I want to go to the crystal first. Of light. Ooh. new spell. How useful. Oh shit, I almost fell there. I almost went forward. Oh, and the light envelops me. That's good. I think it does. Unless I'm getting confused because of the torch. Goes down, which I guess is where you come from if you fall. That thingy. Also go down from here. I guess I'll go down. See what's cooking. Hello, little beast. How are you doing today? I think you open it if I place something over there. If I fall on top of her, I might be able to frag her and get like extra points. I guess this was where I came from. Yep. Where is she? Mushroom. Where is the spider? Come on, I want to kill her. Should I leave something here to keep this activatable? I guess I'll leave an arrow. Let's go up. Ooh. Secret button. What did it open? I don't see anything different. I heard a sound though. So must have been here. Was it this? Scroll! Follow the light. Okay, well, that was useful. Light is there, so how can I go there? So I'll go up. Nothing else to do here. Is that a... Oh, spider fell down. If I go around and enter the light now, I will get teleported. How do I... how the hell do I go there? Good question as well. Should I leave something here or not? Just leave another arrow. Hold this. Oh, this is just the way in. That's probably the way out. I want to fall here and see where I end up. Probably save. See the spider anywhere? What, that end? What? There has to be some switch somewhere. There we go, switch. No energy regeneration. That sucks. So I'm still stuck, okay. Up we go. Well, I didn't see anything useful. So is this a bad end? There's this thing here, which didn't open. Not sure if there was a lever or not. So I can check that. Should be like another secret switch here, maybe. This will that thing be closed? Probably not, but was it shut? Nope. Curious. Okay, so let's check out the other place. Fire, right. Does it look like a fireball explosion? Fist dagger. What the hell is a fist dagger? Thrust special attack. Light weapon. 10:31, 9:27, so yeah, already comes too late. But thanks for the thought. Probably do some potions for these guys. So I am stuck on this thing again. Maybe something opened here. I doubt it though, but I guess we'll go there and check it. Press this plate. And I press this plate. Left both of them pressing. To follow the light. These were bars. Maybe I could put objects on that side. Like these were holes, so they would fall and hit the teleporter somehow. Maybe the teleporter hits one of the plates. Maybe, I guess. Shall I backtrack and find out? I guess I will. I mean, what else can I do? Let's drop cannonball, I guess, because I don't know why the hell I'm carrying cannonballs around. can't fire them, so... If I ever need them, I know where I left them. Oh. A lizard on a stick, eh? So maybe if I leave something here, and it drops down there, it will do something useful. What can I do? Use the... Well, this is useless now. Let's go down there and see what it did. There it is. Scroll of light. I left it here and it ended up here. Maybe I need to hit that plate. Let's try dropping other stuff. This does. Where am I? Did I? Oh, maybe follow the light meant it should be this, that, and that. And not the other one. Okay, that would make some sense. So what I will do is leave on 1, 2. Is this one also glowing? No. So this one, that one. These two. And only those two. Let's see what happens if I do that. I think I want them to be pressing the plates, so do this, and I do this. Let's go back down, see if there's something I can do now. Okay, that one is on. This one also needs to be on, okay. Okay, let's maybe put some food here. Nothing. Okay. Where is the spider? So where did that end? Spider, spider, spider. Let's do some light again though. I like this light. It's nice. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. I can fall. That's no problem. And I can go up as well. And, the light. Okay. Interesting. I want to fall for now. Let's check what's up here first. I'm waiting for that spider to... Yeah, there she is. Our little friend. Shall we try to get rid of her now? Oh, it's a crab. Come on. Come on. One. Okay. There we go. Let's resurrect this guy on the crystal. Exploring. Should we go down? I mean, there's a stair there, so might as well go there, see what's down here. Bread, it's useful. That's it. Couple of firebombs. That's about it. Well, it's a nice place to come back to if you want to avoid these monsters. Like, if you're getting overwhelmed, you can always come back here. I don't like flying monsters. Okay, pit. Fine. Crystal. Oh, it's the other side. Okay, nice. It says School of Darkness. Well, I guess it makes everything dark. Why would I want to do that? I don't know. But, well, now I can. Maybe not to perturb someone. It's a gold key. One of the secret caches of stuff. Have an axe. Hope it's better than the pole axe. 1339, 1443. Yes, okay. That's better. Yeah, I should leave all this stuff at the hub instead of carrying it around with me. This closes the thing, that's useful. Shortcut. This looks very deadly. Great Hall is always a trap. So let's save. Backtrack a little bit just to clear that other wave. This first. Yeah, if I go this way, if I backtrack this way, I'll be caught. And bad things will follow, probably. So, yeah. Save again. Let's see. Okay. Hamlet of Stormbreach, okay. Bridge over something, can go down, button. Fire things long distance, so I better stay away. And recover, which is good. What's wrong with this guy? Disease, no health regeneration. Okay, that's good. I need to. Good. fireball. Hits. One more. Well, they don't hit very hard, but yeah, three hits nonetheless. Slash carp. There we go. Shadow gained the level. What shall we increase our Shadow? She was close to getting light armor proficiency and trying to get. Fifth skill level, you can dual wield any light weapons. When dual wielding, you suffer 40% penalty to weapon damage. Okay. Do I care? I think I want to increase her. I want her to reach armor, heavy armor. First, sleep a little bit. That guy still can't regen. That's fine. I mean, I could go to the crystal, but I can still fight with him. So I think I'm gonna hang on a little while longer. Check up upstairs first. Ammo. Checking what's there, if I can go there or not. Astaroth gained a level. What do we want to do with Astaroth? Well, fire needed to reach 3 for him to do that thing. Do I want to resist shock? That would be nice. Or concentration. What does this concentration do? For the level, your energy regeneration is increased by 25% while resting. While resting. I don't care about regeneration, sleep while resting. Or is it like, or does this count as resting? I think not. I think I need to actually be sleeping. So I don't know. I'm gonna increase fireball, I guess. Oh, he finally recovered from the thing. Let's rest a little bit. No, he's hungry. Eat, man. Or Minotaur. Nothing else. Is it through here? Yes. Mudworks. Okay, it's up here. Coming close, or come on, you can fly, can't you? Maybe she can't. Oh, I can do damage from here. Also do another trick, which is this. Oh, she's up. Okay. There we go. an achievement and everything. Okay, that opened. Guess that's good. I guess that's where we should go. Well, the levels here, the enemies here are pretty weak compared to the pyramid, because I think we were way too advanced at that point. Secret thing here. Seemed like it was glowing green, but I went all the way around. Well, there's something here though, so let's go back there. Should be not through here, through here. I can go down, okay. Something here. Jeez. Special thingies to activate. Nope. Curious. I can't open this. Okay. I guess that's that. Let's go back. So from here. Ah, this is also a dead end. It's that part, which I don't know how to cross. Huh. Okay, well, there was still more to explore over here. What is there? Oh, there's that door there. I think that's closed. Downstairs, apparently. How do I go down? Here. There we go. A little bit, or jewel pendant. Does this do willpower? I want more willpower. What does willpower affect? Amount of energy points you have and your energy regeneration rate. Willpower also increases your cold resistance, so I guess it goes to this guy. Already has an even better pendant, so I guess I don't care. I'll give it to the rat. So this one has something already. Resist cold. Yeah, that's fine. And this is speed potion. Useful for, I don't know, her, I guess. Shadow can take it. No hidden thingies. That end as well. Oh, something here. Smoked sea bass. Smoked sea basses are important. You can never have enough smoked sea basses in your life. I believe we are at another dead end. Let's go back up. And through here, I believe. This is unexplored. Well, this is unbreachable. Hamlet of something. This is unexplored. Not much to explore, though. bridge on top, but I can't go there, so pretty useless. And I can't go through here either, or here. So what now? Something here I haven't explored yet. Guess I can go check that out. Your sounds crabby. Shit. Is that good or bad? I guess that's okay. He also hits three times? I thought that was only her. Critical. Missed. Hit. Come on, die already. Another one. Let's rest. Everyone hungry? She's a little bit. He's okay. And he's also hungry. Okay, let's see where the other one is. Hear him, so he has to be here somewhere. Maybe he's down there. Nope. Just won't see Basto. Here's something. Could that be the fire? Oh, here he is. Two? Come on. Thank you. Damn creatures with armor. Oh? We're back here? Okay. How the hell didn't I pass through here? Why didn't I see those guys before? Heavy shield. I already have one. Yep. And her shield is... Evasion plus 6. Do I want evasion or energy? I guess I want energy with her, since she does those kind of hits that take more energy. So I guess I'm good with the shields I currently have. Switch. Okay. I haven't been here before, so is strange. Where was it open then by default? Curious. That's strange. Why was it open by default? Huh. This is bad though, because there was something there. I think it needed a key though to open. Brown key. And these two things were also closed. And this I don't remember. Here I did this, yeah, I did this, fine. What about this? I guess I'll go back here and see if I can open this somehow. It's the only way through. So, might as well try it and check that again. It's relatively close, so. And there's a door here, but it's closed. But I should be able to open it from this side, maybe? Or is it here? But this should be like the shortcut to get out. Huh. Don't know. I do not know. And here also seems very suspicious. Maybe there's like a secret. Oh shit. Should be like a secret switch. Actually, I wonder if there's any secret switches down here. Don't see anything. Nope. Okay, let's go check the door first. Which way was it? That way? To be a switch. It's not a torch. That's creepy. It has to be there. It has to be. This has to be a passage. Well, don't know. Anything here? Nope. So either the switch is very well hidden, like not obvious at first glance, or I don't know. Either way, let's go back to those doors, see if I can open them. Would have been faster to fall, but well, no, now I fall. This I already opened, it was just a cache stuff. This is the trigger for that. Okay, so this is the strange part. This needs a key, that's fine. So if I find two small keys, this is dead end. So let's try to find the way to that one. Maybe if I find those two keys, I am able to open that other door. That should be the challenge, I guess. here. Nice dead end. Okay. Ah, I see. Okay. I have to throw something there. Oh, get out of here. Can they fall down? How the hell did one show up behind me? At least I can rest on there. I can just rest and then fight him again. So probably heal up a little bit. There he is. Okay. Dive, that's fine. I can reach the crystal. Should I keep exploring a little bit more though? With just one guy? Or three guys, I think this should be, yeah, just like a key and then walk back. So it should be fine. Need to leave something there. Like, I don't want to leave a knife. But I can leave some food, which I have too much of. Pick this up. Nothing on the floor. Okay. What's that? Fine, should still make it to the blue thing. I'm risking it a little bit, but who cares? Where did this guy? I think these two walls were shut down, and when I opened this, these two opened up. That's what happened. And the slime. Come on. I'm gonna lose Shadow. Jammed. That's so misleading because it always feels like it's an explosion of some sort. Not jams. Jams again. Very reliable. Come on. But to go through the crystal, which would still be through here, unless there's more monsters, in which case I might be screwed. I could use a potion, but I used a lot of them before, so I really don't want to. Don't know why I'm singing, or pseudo singing. Done. I guess I can open one of these and then click to open the other one or something, but I'm going to the crystal first because it might be a trap. This guy, what does he want? He want more armor maybe? Yeah, he definitely wants more armor. He's the front line. This should be a key. Where is the key? Bear skull helmet. Light armor protection. Plus 8 resist all. Well, I need light armor proficiency, which he has, but he doesn't. But he's getting there. I guess he can hold on to it, and when he has light armor, I will swap. And the 500 million question is, what did this open? It was that. So, what was it? Stuff here as well that I can't access. Maybe a stair showed up here. Or passageway. I guess I can go check. Or this. Wonder if I can explode that somehow. There's a passageway there as well. Any hidden switches? Nope. Crap. Guess I'll check this, but don't think there's anything there. All these new monsters must have come from somewhere, so... Yeah, let's switch for that. Could there maybe be like a plate over there or something? Save. There's something there, so it's accessible. Or it should be accessible. And yet... There we go. Secret found. That's not good, because I was hoping it would be normal thing. Tome of Earth. Oh, so whoever I use it on gets the stuff. Let's check the stats of people then. Resist. Ooh, very low on resist shock. I guess I'll give him the resist shock one then. Okay, now we're a bit more even. Well, I suck on resist fire, but who cares? Well, I, the astronaut guy. Well, I found a secret, but I didn't find the second key to open that, so I'm still stuck. Nothing to do here, though. Here, leave. Something have happened down here? I doubt it. That lever have opened something here? Doesn't make much sense. What's this little cove here? Oh, it's the golden key thing. Crap, I'm stuck again. I'll go down just to see if there's anything new down there. Still haven't killed the spider. She's back. Ooh, there's something open here. And a rustling sound. Secret found, okay. Full helmet. Heavy armor, which I don't have proficiency in yet. Protection 8, protection 12. So I guess I can leave the iron bassinet here from the outside, so it's easier to reach. gold light, I don't think I need it. Food, it's fine. So there should be a secret here as well. Like secret area, similar to this one probably. But I haven't been able to access it yet. Oh, she's wearing another shield, an ancient shield. Yeah, I think I can drop it. Because I'm not switching her around anyways. And he's using the Horn of Summoning, which is fine, I guess. Well, I am stuck. Let's go back up. So yeah, I am enjoying the game, but as you can see, it's not easy. It's not trivial. Is there like another holder for this? No, I don't know how to open this thing. Tongue is starving. But overkill. So yeah, I think I'm gonna end this video here. I need to search internet for more clues how to pass this part. So thank you guys for watching, and see you on the next video. Bye bye everyone. Take care.